part out.
We just cut a part out because I mentioned something and Paola says that we're going to get taken off the internet.
For copyright reasons. So, yeah, sorry if there was like a cut in the video there.
Yeah.
That was Gus's fault.
Well, basically, nothing really happened. We just put a box
on a red button.
And yeah. So that was pretty exciting though, Paolo. I was really invigorated. I don't know.
I know, I love putting boxes on red buttons.
Oh dude, I think there was an Easter egg back there.
There's no Easter egg back
there. Look, you can walk up that panel.
Oh yeah, I found an Easter egg.
Oh dude, you found an Easter egg?
Not here, but like before when I was playing.
No, like when? I haven't found any Easter eggs.
There's like a little room where like a little turret was and I took them out and there's like this little room place.
Wow.
There was like a secret room that was like, you didn't do anything in there. But then there was like this party thing in the water.
Oh, that's like, I'm
pretty sure. Oh. Okay.
So. Are you gonna push that button? You think you can just go around and press people's buttons?
Press all the buttons.
Yeah.
Oh, so that creates a little blue portal.
Don't.
There's an orange portal.
Don't be pushing my buttons, Bella.
So, I'm pretty sure we're supposed to get that. We're supposed to get that little box. And then put it on that little red button, which will open this little door.
Yep.
And then we'll press that button or something, and it'll open the door.
Yeah.
I think.
Well,
okay, so.
This is like a basic portal game. So you obviously used hacks to get through the game, Paolo.
Yeah. What?
You
this
obviously
is, this is
used
the very start of the game.
Yeah, do you break the glass of the box? Can you do that?
No. But I can.
Give it a good whack. Come on.
I'm going to make a little portal. Portals are more fun.
Yeah.
Look, there are all these, like, little fire things around the portals. Let's look at that.
Whoa, dude. Maybe they're, like, lights. Are they lights? How come with the gun you don't need lights?
Yeah.
For fire.
So you're gonna get the portal gun soon?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm pretty sure that the gun does have lights.
Really? Yeah. It does, but, I mean, not, like, around the portal. Yeah, because they got blue fire. What would that blue fire be? They would probably burn down, like, the whole place, because I imagine portable walls are flammable. Don't you think?
Uh-huh.
Radioactive sludge in a compound base.
Mm-hmm.
Packed into a mold.
See, the secret is with Gus, you just smile and nod.
Wow, okay. Yeah, well, the secret of Paolo is, you laugh at his jokes, even though they're not funny at all.
But I don't make jokes.
Yeah. Exactly. Because you didn't go to clown college. And you didn't...
And you did?
Yeah, I did. I got my PhD there. Yeah. Can I operate on you sometime, Paolo? Will you let me operate on you?
No, I don't think clowns operate on people.
Oh, dude, I think he's talking. I think Wheatley's talking.
Oh, yeah, Wheatley's talking to us.
Oh, sorry.
That's
why I should be the sound guy.
Do you want to go have a quick look?
Sound guy.
Oh, we just fell in a pit.
Can you see the portal, Gus?
Hey, give me my headphones blind. Back. I know. Okay. Following.
It's like... I'm pretty sure that's like...
Oh, we found the portal gun!
I'm pretty sure that's like Slender's.
Look, I love how there's like this, how everything's broken, and then there's just, like, this beautiful set of stairs that goes up and leads to the portal gun.
Yeah. Do you know what I'm pretty sure of?
What?
I'm pretty sure that, like, Slender left that follow note and he wanted to kill you.
Oh my god, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, dude, I'm pretty sure Slender left those pages.
Follow note back there.
Yeah, pal, that's probably copyrighted, too, just like every other word. I use, like, the, oh, sorry, that's copyrighted. That's what the world's coming to. It's like, breathing is copyrighted.
Yeah.
I want to copyright breathing.
Yeah.
I should do that.
Who invented breathing?
I did.
You did?
Yeah, because.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm assuming we just walk everywhere. Oh, God. That all lethal military androids have been taught to read and provided with one copy of the laws of robots. They're lethal military androids, guys. Yeah, beware.
Dude, do you just shoot out two blue portals?
No.
Dude, that's kind of what it looks like.
I didn't shoot out two blue portals. I put one down, and then I shot it somewhere else.
Oh, so now you only have blue right now. You only have blue right now.
I haven't, like, unlocked the orange portal yet.
Yeah?
Whee!
Oh, we got some skills. Okay. Yeah, pal.
Yeah.
You should have known. Dude, there's a security camera back there.
What, where?
Really? They were watching us. Go back, go back.
I don't want to go back.
Dude, you should go back. There's a security camera right there.
Oh, yeah, I don't think that's a security camera.
Yeah, it is. Dude, I'm pretty sure if you shoot those, you get cheap.
It's like a bomb. Looks like a bomb.
Yeah, it's bomb.
Oh.
Get all the companions.
I want to get sucked up.
Up there. What?
Like all the little pieces of junk that got sucked up into.
I'm not sure what I'm talking about.
Okay, so this is like the little intro
thing.
The bobber. This portal 2 that's like teaching you how to play.
Smooth jazz.
Oh man, it went away.
Can you like control? Can you crouch?
Yeah, I can crouch.
Oh yeah. Dude, that's what you should have done when the smooth jazz was playing. You should have done all the squats.
Squats.
Dude, I think that we should get like really buff before we go through this next stuff. So do your squats. Do your squats, Paolo. Do your squats.
Squats. Squats. Squats. One. Squats.
Two. Squats. Three. Squats. Four. Squats. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Okay.
Alright, you're done. You're probably super buff now. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe you can put that on the button. Maybe.
No, I don't think it goes there. I think it goes over here.
Yeah, just on that random piece of junk.
Going through the crazy blue field that destroyed my radio earlier.
Yeah, we've had a few takes of this, sadly. Sadly.
Sadly.
Where's the cube?
It's up there, I think.
Yeah. We got a pro. We got a big pro. You like being pro? You're pro, brah?
I think we need
to. Dude, I think you've made it to the second level by now.
This isn't the second level.
Dude, I think it might be.
Okay, okay.
Oh, you mean like the second sequence? No.
No, we're not making it. I meant the second.
Yeah, because when you pass through a blue field.
Okay, guys, I'm giving the game to Gus now.
All right.
Yeah, been providing you with a little commentary.
Yeah, because I'm the best at commentary. Oh, dude, I've never played Portal on the laptop. Oh, dude, what'd you do?
Where am I? You're in a little box room.
Put a portal on the wall.
That walks through. So just click
and put a portal.
Yeah. Oh, dude, what? How'd I get all the way here?
You dropped through that portal in the ceiling.
Oh, okay.
Da, 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 da. Now walk up the stairs and turn.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna turn this computer on. Is it like E to activate stuff?
Yeah, no, I don't think you can turn the computer on.
This computer sucks.
You should play Portal 2 within Portal 2 on that graphic.
Yeah, dude, you should. Dude, look at this. What does this say? Dude, look, it's a cat. Unreason. Oh, dude, you guys got like some like crazy stuff.
Tato.
Potato? Where?
It says Tato.
Tato?
Tato. Shoot it.
Tato?
Tato.
Tato do!
Okay. Okay,
look, there's a cube.
Alright.
Go through the door. Look, there's a cube cat!
Cube
cat! Cube cat! Da!
I don't know how to deny on cat music goes.
Wrong way. You just went up the stairs.
Yeah, but
no, this,
go through there. Yeah,
okay.
You can.
Uh-huh. Now make a portal. On the wall.
Where?
On the wall.
Yeah. Okay. No. Portable surface? Dude, this isn't a portable surface.
Find a portable surface.
That is.
There you go.
Dude, well, that doesn't help me at all. Paolo,
what? Where are you going?
Right here. Stop there and go look at QCat.
Okay.
I don't like, cause like on the console it like vibrates when you walk through the blue.
Yeah, I know it does that. If you had given me time to set up the controller.
Yeah, well, your controller wasn't working, and I don't have all day. Remember?
Actually, we do have all day.
Because I have a life.
Please avoid unsheltered testing areas wherever a lack of shelter from space debris does
not. Stop trying to kiss the screen.
No, dude, no, I'm trying to
make sure. Gus keeps on trying to kiss the screen.
No, dude, I'm making sure that they can hear. I'm trying to, because I'm a good host.
Yep.
Yeah, man.
Okay.
I'm hosting you to my channel. That's my channel.
I'll go through the portal.
Oh, I don't know about this, pal. I don't know. But should I? No. See, look, I could have died there. I could have died. Oh, look. It's like a security camera.
You don't get...
What?
Achievements by shooting them.
Dude, I got an achievement. I'm pretty sure. I think. Am I crouching still?
No.
Dude, it seems like that. This person's really, really short.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like the robots would be taller.
Okay, go press the button behind you. That button. Turn around.
Thanks. Hey, button. Oh, I don't know how I should press this.
Just press the button.
Oh.
There you go.
I pressed the button. Yay! Are you proud of me?
Now put a portal under the little cube.
Oh, where'd it come out?
Right there.
But it's my friend. I can't go up there and leave my friend. I don't want to leave my friend.
You can replace them.
Oh, dude. Can I do, like, my sweet parkour skills? Oh, parkour. Parkour. The hardcore.
And press more buttons.
The parkour.
Oh, you put a portal down.
Oh, God.
No, press the button again. Press the button again. Oh, you have to, like, press that button. Press that button. See what it does.
Oh, okay.
See? Okay, so you have to press that one, and then... Press that one now. There you go.
Yeah. Oh, if it went in there, I would have been like...
No, go get it.
These guys are going to be friends. These are going to be, like, such good friends.
No, you need to take the other one up there.
They're good friends, though. I'm going to make a snowman. Make a snowman. Yes. Oh, snap! Snowman cubes! Yeah, pal, are you annoyed? Are you annoyed? I bet everyone watching this is annoyed. They're gonna like...
Well then, the Enrichment Center reminds you that although circumstances may appear bleak, you are not alone. All amateur science...
Stop leaning forward! They'll be able to hear fine! Gus, it's okay. They'll hear fine. You don't have to, like... You're stuck.
Alright, now I think it's the second level. But I should play through, like, half of this. You played through, like, half of the first level. My thighs are so warm, so... I need to cool down my thighs.
Okay.
What did your computer do to me?
I'm a back.
Sadly. No, remember when I broke the laws of physics at, like, Montessori?
No.
No, you don't?
No, I don't.
You don't care about me.
Oh, I see. There you do. I see. Oh, whoa. Now we just need to get little, what are they called? Little cubes.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, here we go.
over here, and we should have that was up there.
Oh, sorry guys, I'm not talking. Sorry, I guess that's all you guys came here to see me talk.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
Paula, you know it's true.
It's not true.
It's so true. It's the truest thing I've ever said.
If you are a non-employee who has discovered this facility amid the ruins of civilization, welcome. And remember, testing is the future. And the future starts with you.
Yeah.
No problem. Testing is the future, and the future starts with you.
Me.
No, me.
Starts with me.
No, it starts with me.
I am the future.
Okay.
Because I'm father time.
You're father. Oh, dang it. I'm stuck in a hole.
Shut.
Boom.
Oh, maybe it was. Maybe it was a point. Cry. He was crying just then.
That was a laugh.
That was a cry.
That was a laugh.
That was like an evil witch cry. You laughed like a witch.
I laughed like a witch.
Yeah. You know. Mm-hmm. Go back to Hogwarts, kid. Oh, and in my terminology, go back to the Shire, Hobbit.
Why?
Because I'm taller than you.
By like an inch.
Everyone who is shorter than me is a Hobbit. It's in Gus terminology.
Uh-huh.
Remember how you get your own dictionary?
I get my own... web
yeah,
browser.
Yeah, where apparently you can go to the center of the earth in 5 minutes.
Yeah, it's true. If you're traveling at light speed.
Yeah.
Yep. That's right. Whee!
Good work getting this wild future started. That's it. If you want to simplify your goal, or irradiate it in such a way that the future should not start with you.
You get three.
See, look, you're irradiated in such a way that the future will not start with you, Paolo.
Oh.
Because I ran some tests on you while you were sleeping.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I plugged some stuff up to your brain.
Uh-huh.
And you're now irradiated in such a way that I'm wearing a hazmat suit that is camouflage. Oh. Oh, that kind of sucks.
Yeah, that really sucks.
Hey. Alright. Hey.
Crap.
Alright, well, that recording was garbage. And congrats. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Because that was the worst recording on Earth. I sound so weird.